Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you a mini project on C++. So let's get started. So that's it. This is employee management system. In this project, first of all, admin must log in into the system, then he or she can be insert employee details such as employee name, ID, age, salary, destination and display the whole details, edit, delete and also search an employee details. So hope you guys liked it, and as always I said that please subscribe my channel, watch video, so hit on the like button, and if you have any queries,